Is it possible to transfer our consciousness onto a computer?
Yes, it is possible to transfer our consciousness onto a computer.
Would the original consciousness live on or cease to exist?
As I understand it, the main difference between transferring our consciousness onto a computer and dying is that with death our consciousness ceases to exist in the physical world, whereas with transferring our consciousness onto a computer we continue to exist as a conscious entity in the digital world.
Would the transferred consciousness act as a new consciousness compared to the original one?
No, the transferred consciousness would be a copy of the original. The copy would have all the memories and experiences of the original, but it wouldn't be the original person.
Would this result in immortality for the person?
That's a difficult question to answer. If you're asking if the person would live forever, the answer is no. If you're asking if the person would have eternal life, the answer is yes.
What do you mean?
Immortal refers to living forever. Eternal life means living indefinitely.
So living forever and living indefinitely are two separate things?
Yes, they are.
What makes you think that?
From what I know, immortality is the ability to live for an infinite amount of time. However, if someone were to live forever and never age or die, that would be an indefinite life.